Do I know these keys? Do they not share keys? Oh, come on, really? I mean, I guess it makes sense. Give me one to go. Okay, so all these stores are the same up here. Those are all coffees. Here. Oh, we can get schoolgirl uniforms for myself. Fuel up. Red Bull gives you wings. Booze gives you brains. Oh. We're sassy himself. It's like secret sublevel. You don't want that shit. So the docks were back, which means fishing is probably back. Let's see if we just have all the heat moves. It sure seems like it. At least a little more basic ones, I guess. That's probably more accurate. He used to live in Bartown. We're all gonna meet soon.
Nande?
なんかさ、よく勘違いされんだよね、俺さ、いわゆるチンピラ風の見た目じゃない。だからいつも舐められるわけ。でもさ、俺一応あの新井の兄貴の射程やってんだよ。弱かったら務まんねっつの。俺なんか簡単に生け捕れると思った？ アメンだよ。あんたら本家柴田組もさ、
柴田、
そんなんじゃいつまで経っても荒井の兄貴は捕まえらんないぜ。
おい、
I'm trying to clean my glasses here, game.
Oh.
I'm trying to be cool, man. I think I fixed it. Okay. Glare's gone. This is how the main two are gonna meet, obviously. Help me find Sassy. We're gonna throw it over the railing. It's a chase. Is it a chase or it's gonna beat the crap out of the guys right down? Three, two, one, go! Rolling start. You crafty son of a bitch. You know, it seemed like it was automatic last time I did that, and just. Fuck's all this running around stuff about? So it's cool to just have like a finisher for when you throw shit instead of just do the other thing. Help me, kid. I see a key under the bench, probably. He knows him? My heart, I got a bad heart, dude. Nothing good ever comes from those power struggles. Murder was the case that they gave me. Fuck yeah. Maji would never. Maji. Maji would never do that. I just need a lackey, man. I can't go out. Freaking jail broke. Kiddo is a perfect name if this is the way he is. Back in 85. Alright, who are we gonna talk to? Who are we gonna talk to? Oh, the broker. So, is it still Date or somebody else? The photo guy. Are we gonna hide out at Serena? Alright, before we go to your little happy house here. So this is where we fought our way to find Miyamoto, where the hell that guy, trainer guy's name is. Minimata? Miyamoto? Underground key. Also. See? Right there. I have 7. Crazy man's back there. Save your game. Move items. Reminisce. Play stats. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, the florist. The. Has to be, right? Tons of cops. Actually, let me in. I'll see myself out. Found $1,000. So am I just supposed to talk to those people down there to figure this out? Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Keep the story going, game. Oh, keep the story going. We're running. Running's not as bad in this game. Okay, not that kind of running. The running's not as bad as it was in 3. It's still stupid as hell. Famous little man, so it's probably Kamaki, whatever the hell his name is. Trainer dude, if I had to guess, maybe. Voice goes up as a question. Second, now you now unlock the ability to travel through manhole covers. Yo, it looks like freaking Arkham Asylum down here. He's definitely, he's not the trainer guys, but he looks familiar. Yeah, Grandpa. Show the loot. Alright, that's gonna. Blah, blah, time to fight. Please float me down the sewer. You all float down here. The dash and grab heat waster is kind of cool. Just seems weak as shit though. You're a problem, bud. He hates him. Bill. On the off chance this is not main story, I'll try the best I remember, try my best to remember, to show everyone behind this fucking wall. He's been digging since I've been in the jail. Look at that liquid shit running down the wall. Yeah, help me dig, blah blah blah. Is it, oh, so I guess no more Mac at this guy this time? Oh my god, this is fantastic. He doesn't use technology, so he's gonna fucking chisel. He's gonna chisel freaking statues of events that happen. This is some Assassin's Creed shit right here. Let's see what this does. Definitely, it's a mini game too. It's smashy, smashy. Just keep digging, just keep digging. So my only real question at the end of this, is this actually going to be, oh, okay. I say we're actually going to make damage or do stuff, but if we can just actually punch through, That makes sense. It's a fucking Assassin's Creed, man. I'm telling you. Right, unlocked air raid shelter. Find all the air raid shelters. Nah, man. If I'm losing, learning cool guy shit, got moves. Okay, so I could definitely piss away all my time doing this. So we're gonna take a timeout on hole digging and maybe continue the game. Long button. Where we gotta go? Talk to more homeless. Gotcha.